Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Hunt board the station, find Hanukkah, and extract him. Staff Sergeant might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of this, you listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running when things have really gone to shit. I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Watch the route in. Chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later. Probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. There's a data line just starboard of your position. They're already in there!
Get those bastards.
something up.
While Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead. Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Grabbing ammo.
Aid kits here. Grabbing ammo.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
follow-up engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the core.
Rearming.
All right, aid kits.
Swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy.
Pardon me. I have completed my analysis. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower.
Talon.
Prowler.
On your toes, fire team. On the flank! Shortcut you through the refinery core. You'll get a nice view, too. You're welcome.
Grabbing ammo.
we reach Honaker, we're gonna find a scientist or a puddle of chunky marinara. I got a pool running. Hey, dare you to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Nearly there. You still good, Marines? Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button. All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines.
Get eyes on this.
Ready to go.
Covering them.
We got incoming.
Into the elevator. Haul ass, Marine. If you got 'em, Hanukkah awaits. At least that's what my betting pool thinks.